I don't think people understand just how sneaky the internet can be. But don't worry, we've got a hilarious way to explain VPNs. Imagine you're at a costume party. Now everyone's wearing masks, and you decide to go as a giant taco. No one knows it's you under that spicy shell, right? That's kind of how a VPN works. When you use the internet without a VPN, it's like walking into that party without a costume. Everyone can see who you are and what you're up to. Super awkward, I know. But slap on that VPN, and suddenly you're incognito. Your data is encrypted, and your online activities are hidden, just like your taco costume. Now think of your internet connection as a secret tunnel. Normally, you'd be traveling through the open streets where anyone can see you. But with a VPN, you get your own private tunnel. Oh, and here's the kicker. VPNs can make it seem like you're in a different country. Wanna watch a show that's only available in Japan? Just set your VPN to Tokyo and boom, you're virtually there. So in short, a VPN is like your digital superhero cape. It keeps you safe, makes you look cool.